Welcome back to our Let's Play of Kirby and the Forgotten Land. And in between episodes, I went back and got a few more of the hidden waddledies that I had missed out on previously. So we're now up to 88 in total. So now, let's go ahead and start our next level, Invasion at the House of Horrors. Oh, there's a coin in there. Cool. Another hidden coin. Eat three of the ghost skin snacks. Okay. Well, there's already one. Alright, what do we got here? Okay, is there something I'm supposed to hit? Alright, you know what? Let's grab you. Oh, there we go. That's how I do it. Alright, there's a hidden Waddle D. Alright, so we figured that out. Let's go through here and oh, I gotta hold it to illuminate it. Okay. I gotta illuminate as I go. Alright, well, thankfully, even without the illumination, there's a bit of light here so I can see where I'm going. And of course I died. All Or I didn't die, rather, I fell. Alright. Okay, I can't get that one, apparently. Ow! Ow! Okay, so looks like the longer I have that illuminated, the more that thing keeps chasing me. Let's grab that. I'll grab all these coins. Alright, we're good. So that got rid of whatever that was. Uh-oh, got another one of these. Alright, let's go up here and grab this potion. Grab this drink, rather. Okay. I say I don't need that in there. Alright, now how do I get... Okay, almost had it. No, alright. Forget that. Alright, at least I tried with that. Okay, that's two. Well, I can get this Waddle-Dee with no problem. I bet that hidden Waddle-Dee that was in that room there was probably the second one. Anyways, continuing on. there's light in here. Let's eat that. There we go. It's fire to get rid of all these. Oh, I see another hidden snap behind here. Yep. Blueprint. Do I even have the crash ability? No, I don't think I've even used the crash copy ability, honestly, yet. Okay, looks like it's this way. I have to go, yes! Wait, that's not it? Or that is it. Alright, so what do I have to do then? Or is that a dead end? Okay, looks like I gotta use this and fire the soda cans at those things that popped out. There we go. Alright. That's the end of the level. I think there was a human Waddle Dee somewhere near the end there, but I couldn't really see it. Clear without touching any ghost Gordos. I have no idea what ghost Gordos are. But obviously we must have touched at least a couple of them. Alright, let's see what our next one is. The Wondaria Dream Parade. Well, we will have a look-see at this in the next episode.